Right. Do y'all call like 911 for help to get up?
Don't you see that fire in my eye? I'll do whatever it takes to make sure that I'm straight. See my hustle.
Welcome back. Another video with your girl Slick Shay. I'm pregnant Slick Shay though. I'm not the original Slick Shay. I got the baby in my stomach, 24 weeks, and it's been great, but not for real. So in this video, I'm about to be freaking pregnant for 24 hours. Like, I'm about to see what y'all moms go through. I already tried to touch my toes and it was a struggle. And I tried to put tennis shoes on earlier and it was a struggle. So I'm about to change my outfit. I can't stop doing that. Like, what the freak? I'm pregnant. Yeah, I'm about to do like some makeup, you know, like get cute at least because I'm a baby mama. I'm a baby mama. But no, okay, I'm gonna get cute. I'm gonna change my outfit. I'm gonna show y'all like three outfits. And I don't know which one I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna show y'all three outfits. Okay, hold up. So I'm gonna show y'all three outfits and y'all tell me which one I should do. I don't know. I might just like change my outfits throughout the video, but I'm gonna be going to Walmart. And if someone asks me what am I do, I'm gonna be like, I'm not pregnant, and see how they react. But then I'm like, no, I'm kidding. I'm 24 weeks and I got twins in this bit. But no, okay. Let's get this video to like 5 likes. Let's get this video 5 likes. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And let's get it
on real quick. I'm not doing like a full face makeup, just like to be presentable at Walmart.
How do y'all do this? Oh my gosh, it's kicking. I'm kidding. I'm not even gonna do my eyebrows because I'm pregnant, okay? I don't have the time. People are literally like sliding up because I posted on Snapchat. Like, really, bruh? Are you kidding me? But I can see because it looked legit. Looking cute, looking like so much baby mama. Cool. Natural. Then we finna go show off my belly. Let's get
it. Before I go to Walmart, I'm gonna do some dances for y'all. And then we're gonna go to Walmart. I'm gonna do some stretches. And, you know, some cute little outfit changes because what if I was pregnant? Like, I look so cute.
Shoes on. I'm gonna do this. How do y'all do this? Okay, maybe you just like sit down. Doesn't your stomach like block you? Holy cow, like don't you squish the freaking child? Okay, I'm done. I'm falling. Whoa! Oh my god, I have a dress on. I don't wear dresses, you guys. Sorry. Okay. My boobs look freaking saggy. Oh yeah, because I'm pregnant. Okay, this is like ugly. Alright, so these shoes are kind of messed up, but for the video. Okay. Ugh.
Next shoe. These socks don't match. I know. I'm freaking, like, gross. Like, I'm grossing myself out. I have my legs all open. Okay, you can't see anything, though. All right. Do y'all call, like, 911 for help to get up? Whoa there! Y'all, I don't wear dresses.
Y'all know this.
Oh, my boy. Come on, girl. Work with mama. Oh my gosh. This looks so freaking tacky. I'm about to change my outfit again. Oh well, this is just for the video. Just for a video. Yeah, ladies, clap it like this. Do it. Do it. Maybe not the jacket. Maybe it's just the socks. Who's this? I don't know. Okay. Okay. Let's say this is my ice cream. Oh my gosh. Y'all can use your bellies for bowls, bro. Like, I should get ice cream. But I'm on a diet. This is like boring. Okay, so I'm finally going to Walmart. This is what I'm wearing. I like hit. One of my best friends said, I look like a gay, pregnant girl. Cleaned up the language right there. Yeah, I'm about to go to Walmart, see how people, like, if they treat me different or anything. I'm kind of embarrassed, but, like, I'm not really pregnant, so. I don't really care, bro, but I'm about to take y'all with me, so. Let's get it. Maybe I can get a discount. Like, I saw other people's YouTube video and they were like buying baby clothes, but who is about to do that? Like, I'm not wasting my money.
Okay.
So, going to my car. Oh, sweet. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna lie, like, my butt crack is out right now. So, I'm at Walmart. Freak. I already hate when people stare at me, so, like, this is about to be crazy. Fuck, it's cold. Ugh! How do y'all do this pregnant stuff? So, I'm just holding my belly. Just act normal. Gosh. Like, I really regret doing this already. They looked at my stomach. Should I, like, push a cart? I'm gonna decide. Do I wanna push a cart? Or just, like, act normal? I'm gonna push a cart, okay? I'm gonna go shopping with my belly. Wait, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Okay. I'm so sorry, y'all. I look disgusting. This Walmart's, like, dead. Like, I wanted to, like, run into people. I should have went to the one on Cobb Parkway. Ooh, I'm getting out of breath. Okay, I see black people. I'm just gonna follow voices. People are legit, like, just smiling at me. I could have got a cart, so it looks more legit. this to people. Alright. Let me pull my pants up a little. Shit. Alright. This is hard. Baby clothes. I'm gonna have. I should like rest my camera on my stomach. I'm literally looking at baby clothes. Let's see. I could just give whatever I buy to someone who I know is about to have a kid or has a kid. Should I pretend like I'm having a boy or a girl? What am I like looking for exactly? Should I go to the food section? Perhaps my contractions woke me up. So I'm gonna do some stretches. If I was pregnant, honestly, I would hate myself. Like, I'm not saying girls should, like, hate themselves, but, like, ew. Like, maybe I'm just, like, not, like, ew. Okay. What the? Look how I'm standing. Okay. Hold on. I'm hurt. Ew, look at my body. Like, if I was really pregnant, like, I would hate myself. I keep saying that, but like I'm really disgusting myself. Okay. Yeah, I'm not like, I would literally think I'm obese. Like, come on. Okay. I just wanna. Gosh. I'm tired of this little thing. Like, I was enjoying it, but like now, like. Oh, my legs are actually sore because I went to the gym yesterday. Oh my god. My mom, if she can hear me, she's probably like, yeah, I'm kicking her out tomorrow. Wow, I really need this actually. I'm done. I'm 10 toes down with this.
My belly almost fell out.
So, thank you guys for watching this video. And get this video to 6 likes. And that's it.